I know.
And look how loved it.
Yeah, that means I should have worked harder. That means I didn't dance as much. But no, this is my first time performing in Essex.
Really?
I think. I mean, unless like a long time ago.
Well, even if
first time in a long time.
Are you gonna come back?
If you'll have me back, I'll be back.
Listen, I'm taking that executive decision right now, and I'm signing you in. You can get Samantha, it's not Stan Mark Race, it's fine. It's
fine. Sleepover.
But listen, obviously the crowd went wild for you. I'm a big fan of yours anyway, but I didn't realise actually all the how many more songs. I was like, yes,
oh,
yes,
no way.
And so many people was like, as I've said all day, it's just all the different generations.
Yeah. And I loved that even at the front I saw the young kids. Like yeah. It just seemed just a gorgeous family day out for everybody. Amazing.
Yeah, definitely. You know? Exciting news, I hear you've
yes,
got a new
yes,
single.
Yes,
out.
New single coming before the end of the summer. So yeah, stay tuned.
The dancers.
My dancers are getting first listen right now.
Yeah.
No, I'm very, very excited. And look, it's been a long time coming. I've written my new single, so hopefully people relate to it how they do with my old stuff, but we'll see.
Well, if it's as good as your old stuff, which I'm
thank
sure
so
it's going to be over and above. Listen, we're all there.
Thank you,
thank you so much. See you next time. Come to Essex next time.
Yes.
Samantha Mumba, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.